Yeah, what's up, folks? So sorry I didn't wasn't able to get the video in here. We had the earlier video here talking about selling the dollar here. We did get that, so good job if anyone whoever caught that. It's pretty obvious how this was gonna happen here for all of those who've been following along. I'll let you know when I'm going to abort and when this is changing, but I'm thinking we'll probably get chop up, down, up, down, down, up, and the whole thing's going to have to turn around, so it's going to take ages to turn the dollar into a real sell model. We don't know yet. At this point, it's still a higher time frame buy, but we're taking this move down until further notice. That looks like this. Dollar CAD, dollar Swiss. Euro. Pound. Bitcoin was good, but unfortunately I didn't take it. So yeah, we did okay there. I think the entries were not too bad. We were pretty patient. Yeah, not too bad. I'm happy with these. I will let you guys know when best thing to do here, if anyone caught the low, is to take off 90% before Asia, before 5 p.m., and then look to reload it if it still looks good. That's what I think would be the best plan here. But yeah, I'll come back with another video later. Cheers, guys.